And for this assignment, Alex will be working with Emily.